Good morning, children. Welcome to UKG Mathematics class. Have you all learned numbers till 500? Now we are going to start with 501 to 550. Let's start number 501, 502, 503, 504, 505, 506, 507, 508, 509, 510. Now we will start in next line, 511. Now 511, 512, 513, 514, 515, 516, 517, 518, 590, 520. Now 521, 522, 523, 524, 525, 526, 527, 528, 529, 530. Now 531, 532, 533, 534, 535, 536, 537, 538, 539, 540, 541, 542, 543, 544, 545, 546, 547, 548, 549, 550. Children, whenever you all are writing your numbers, first you say the number and then write the numbers. Let's come to the next topic, expanded form. In the expanded form, we break up a number according to their place value and expand it to show the value of each digit. Like 44, this is the standard form. Now we are going to break 4040 and 4. We'll see here 44. 4 ones, because no next number over here. And then tens, 4. Now we will break this number 44, 0. Then we will put add number and then 4. Now this is 44. Now let's come over here. 68. 8 is a singular number. Once, then we will write 8 plus 60 tens means 6, 0, 60, 68. Now in 3 digits we have to see how many numbers are there. 1, 2, 3. Ones, tens, 100. 100, 6, 0, 0. Then again put add sign. Then 33, 0, 30 plus 5. Single number, ones we have to write. 5, 635. Now here 419. We will write 400 plus 1. Tens means 10. 1 0 10 plus ones is 9. Now 382. 382. We will break this number. Then 300 plus 80 plus 2, 382. Children, whenever you are going to write the expanded form, you have to see the numbers, ones, tens, 100. Then when 100, you have to write 300 and then plus sign. Always you have to put, then it is expanded form. Now, children, we will learn short form. When we add the expanded number, we get the short form. Short form means we have here ones and tens. 50 plus 2, 52. Then we will leave 0 and then we are going to write 5. And then ones, 2, then 52. Now here 100, tens, ones. 400, we will leave 2 zeros and we will write 4. Then 40, then leave 1 0 and then write 4 and ones. This one you have to write 1. Now 600 plus 20 plus 7. 600, we will take 6 from here and we will leave 2 zeros. 6. Now 20, leave 1 0 and then write the number 2. And once that 7, you have to write here 7. Now 300 plus 10 plus 2. 300, we will write the number 3 over here and we will leave 0 and then 10. From 10, we are going to leave 1 0 and then we will write 1. Now, 2 is ones, then we will write 2 here. Now 700 plus 70 plus 6. 7, we will leave 2 zeros. 70, we are going to write 1 0 and we will write the number of 7. And then once, the 6. We will write 6 over here. Children, related to this video, worksheets are uploaded on the school website. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.